Did you know? Beethoven didn't actually name his iconic piece, Moonlight Sonata. Beethoven called it, Sonata in the manner of fantasy. It was renamed 5 years after his death, by poet Ludwig Rellstab, who called it, Moonlight Sonata.